I have decided to raise the current level of influenza pandemic alert from phase 4 to phase 5.